According to a recent study, nearly half of America's bald eagle population tested positive for chronic lead exposure. People, stop firing your guns in the air!